is a very simple way to check on the malnutrition of a child. The upper arm circumference. And this child's healthy because they fell in the green area. Yellow, they'd be borderline. Red, they'd be malnourished and they'd be enrolled in our extra feeding program. I'm afraid the older sibling might not be as lucky. This child is really just on the borderline. Right on the line between yellow and green. How old is this child?
5 years.
5 years?
6 months.
Supplement.
Okay. 114.
Yeah.